doing something new today. We have Laundryman in the pit box. He's gonna walk me through the new circuit. It's the last round for this season. Interlagos. Yes, kindly flew all the way from New York to Sao Paulo. And you'll be surprised because I've actually tried Oli's setup, but I was never near his time. So it's really up to the driver, yeah?
That's the end of the session. P7.
Mm-hmm. See if I'll let you change your setup.
Mate, something's really wrong here. Save it. Yeah, I will overwrite. Can I load my setup, please? What the fuck is going on here? Okay, there you go. Woo! Interlagos race.
I thought I'd shift all the way out really quick, so I thought it was maybe me being here or was breaking it.
No.
Whew. Your fuel, I have fuel and everything? Okay. Thank God.
Okay. Yep, everything's good. All is like three places in front. Let's make sure not to take him out, yeah, so.
Yeah, survive T1, get down the hill.
How many cars are there in the grid? 13?
14.
Okay. Let's bag some safety rating. I hope I'm not gonna make a mistake. We haven't done like 20 laps yet, yeah?
It's one of those rhythm tracks though. Get into the rhythm and just...
Whew. I think it's only the first turn that you could fuck it up. Try not to use the curves that much.
27 okay, laps. The track temp is 31 Celsius. Alright, Yoshi, stay calm, focus. Go! There's a car on your left. You are clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Stand ready. Clear on.
There's a car right. He's still there.
Stand right.
Right side's clear.
Clear.
Thank you.
Good start, mate.
Cold tires.
That was red coat. But you turned in on me on that one, so.
Dad drove behind, he's gonna be looking to get by to you.
Yep, copy. P4. car in front is all over the place, yeah? Yep. Let's just let him go.
On your left.
Just let him go.
Hold your line.
Yep.
Hold your line. Clear left. Car on your left. Left side's clear. P5. That lap was a 124.0.
Yeah, I'm actually hoping that he will catch that P3 there. That P3 guy is struggling this corner. Ah, fuck. Our pace is not good, yeah? I guess.
The leader has just done a 121.5.
One thing.
Letting a banjo get into
the top. Oh! The guy who passed us was Ollie, eh?
Yeah, I'll work out for you.
Okay. I thought it was somebody else.
It's not a control, he's flying, so... He DRS'd the vehicle, I'm pretty sure, to stay with you if he wants you.
We have one incident though.
The leader's just done it on
Where do you think the guy behind is quicker than us? Everywhere?
Going up the hill? He needs to get into glasses.
Okay, Yoshi, hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
He keeps going.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Messed up. I was supposed to use second gear, but I was in third gear. Oh man. Okay, let's stay inside.
Right side.
He's gonna be on your door?
Still there. Clear on the right. P5.
I don't want to defend too much. Might...
Left side.
On your inside?
He's still with you. Clear on the left.
Yeah, don't overcook the tires. Just try to save.
Come on, man. Defend harder.
Oh my god, I'm too slow for this, guys.
Yeah, it's the acid. They're carrying a little more momentum through it. But your lap pace is still roughly the same. You're pulling away at the beginning end of the laps.
Left side, inside. Left side's clear.
Releasing my DRS. Fuck me.
P6. Car left.
Going inside? Outside?
Keep okay. Your line.
That he's on her.
Car on your left side. Left side's clear. Oh, Yoshi, come on, mate. Defend your position. On your left.
Outside?
You're clear on the left. P6.
Where?
Left side, there's a car. Left side's clear.
Good move, mate.
Good pass.
Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits.
I was getting overtaken by another guy. Oh my god.
There's a car on your left side. Clear left. On your left. Left side's clear.
I could actually defend harder here if I wanted to.
The gap to Santos ahead is increasing. It's now 3.9 seconds.
What? We still have 20 laps to go?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
You're going fine, bud. Head down.
See smokes.
They're still fighting behind real hard, so. Oh, you're keeping it wide.
Gap to class behind is now 1.0 seconds.
I should have turned off the. I should have turned off the crew chief. It's
no,
too loud.
For me to crash mid-race and then you have no spotter. Or something like that got to happen.
Sorry.
You're fine. You're a 2-second gap behind.
Can you actually look the other guy's car?
Which one, Victor?
Yeah. I want to see what which gear he is using in the final corner.
That's your best lap in the session.
I should probably stay in second gear, though. But I'm just keen.
Two quarters in a row, you
messed
up
somebody's brake.
Oh, you got a huge
brake.
Gap behind now,
Lee.
You just got into an accident. Oh, yeah?
Yes.
How about you just back off for fucking one goddamn
corner? He hit him and
the guy he was racing hit.
Coming
down the hill.
5 seconds
gap behind.
That's a good news. But still
20
laps to go, though, yeah?
Yeah,
27 laps. That's
17 laps. Let's hope the car's gonna feel better.
If you need to cool the tires, you have a gap.
How big is the gap behind?
Santos, ahead is now 3.1 seconds. You've just done a 123.6.
You still have a 5 second gap behind.
Mm-hmm.
You have no reason to push unless you're looking to try to catch fifth.
Okay. Not pushing, but I'm finding my rhythm right now.
Head down, bud. You're doing good.
My lap time's pretty consistent, though, yeah?
Let's take a look. Yeah, you're consistently in the high 123s, low 124s.
The gap to Santos. Front is now 3.6.
Two tenths of each other. 123s. You're for keeper though.
I don't think we could catch him though.
But yeah, but think about that though.
Yeah.
He's fast.
Maybe he's just managing his tires too.
But yeah, you have good pace.
Oh.
Starting P10.
I see somebody slowing down. Who is that? That's not Oli, eh?
That is Evangelo Santos at 3.7 seconds.
P6.
Off track.
Fucking hell. I may be able to put in my fastest lap now. Oh, not quite.
Yeah, Evangelo Santos isn't slow. He forgot to shift.
Okay.
He caused himself a second because he forgot to go from second to third.
Your lap time was at 123.1. That's your quickest lap.
The car is getting faster as it's getting lighter, yeah?
Santos, ahead is now 3.6.
I'm losing time in the SS, yeah?
Yeah, in the middle. You're taking a conservative bit?
Okay, Yoshi, halfway home. Fuel looks good.
First race on the track this week, that's what I would be doing as well.
So bumpy though. We already spun twice in the practice. So. Yeah, it doesn't change much, yeah?
Yeah, no, he catches up in the S as you pull away in the straights. He might have too much fuel. How many DRS presses do you have?
I'm sorry? I think 4. I used 2.
Up this hill. It's probably a place to use them.
Oh yeah? Maybe next lap, yeah? Do you want me to use it? Do you want me to use it next lap? You're breaking up, mate.
Sit up the hill. Use it. If you feel like you're getting real spin coming up, though, it's 10. I don't have much DRS he has, so you might catch him and it might not do anything. Behind is 6.3 now.
The gap to Santos in front is now 3.5. That's your quickest so far.
Your fastest lap of the race.
Yep. Of the race? Or
your race, sorry.
My race, yeah.
Yeah. You are 8 tenths faster than I lap. Than Santos.
Thank you.
Santos is the guy that passed you at the beginning that we didn't want to defend for, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
So if you catch him, that'll be a good race.
Seven laps ago.
Nine laps ago?
10 laps ago. Fucked up. Oh shit. Fucked up the first corner there.
It cost you maybe a 10. You're still 6.7 behind and still catching Santos.
Damn. Lost quite a time there.
Yeah, that one hurt.
To Santos. Ahead is now 3.6. That was a 123.6. Sector 2 is 1.2 seconds off the pace.
Fuck.
You're doing fine.
Oh ho! No, no, no. Did you see that? I almost lost the rear there. Fucked up, huh? Oh my god, the rear's... Ah, oh, the rear's gone. Fuck. Oh shit.
Yeah, Saito's also doing back off laps. His last lap was a 124. Race leader.
Second gap behind, still at about 5.5 seconds. Fucking hell. Fuck. Whew. Look at my lap time. Fuck.
Can't you manage the tires?
I don't know how to though.
Just don't put the power down at the end. This is hard.
degrees to 5.8.
I'm just encouraging him to catch.
Still 6 seconds behind.
DRS turned on. Oh fuck, I lifted. Shit.
Your lap times are increasing. Come on, get back on it.
Six laps to go.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
How does the car feel?
I don't know. I got my pace back, which is good.
So it's just the tires getting overheated.
Yeah.
Your lap time was 123.3.
Yep, it's back. Let's not abuse it though. So.
Just done a 120.8. Behind is now 5.4.
Makes you feel better. You shouldn't have to worry about getting lapped. He shouldn't catch you.
Who?
Was a 123.1.
Oh. Fuck. Lost like 3 tenths again, 4 tenths.
Thank you.
5.5 seconds behind, 7 seconds ahead.
Okay.
You have 3 DRS presses left?
Yep. Oh, who is that? Uncle!
Like, so he's pushing hard.
Yeah, you see?
Behind. He's trying. I don't think it's there. Look for a good exit up the hill.
Oh my god, I almost lost it. Okay. Fuck. Seriously, the rear tires are really sketchy now. Two laps left. My lap times are really staggered now.
Yeah, it's probably over driving.
Two to go.
But it didn't help having to defend really early. I'm 4.9 behind.
Oh yeah.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 29 Celsius.
As long as I don't fuck up, I think, yeah?
Yep. I mean, you don't need to push.
Yep.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 4.8. One more to go.
What is your fucking problem, man?
Nothing. Who is that?
You hit me fucking twice.
It's P9.
Oh, yeah.
I'm reporting your ass.
He's been a very good participant in on-air fiasco, yeah? Since last race.
Oh, he must have gotten hit by Victor.
Yeah. Prone, maybe.
4 seconds behind. For a safe couple of apexes.
I'm not gonna even use it.
Yeah, 4 seconds behind. Here's the fun.
Yeah. That's it, yeah? This is it?
Should be checker. P6.
P6. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Thank you, mate.
Not a bad race, sir.
Woo! That was awesome, though, mate. You're like the Rob Schmedley of iRacing, eh? Oh man, you're a champ.
First lap was a little bit chaotic, second lap was a little chaotic.
Yeah, I am glad though. the fact that we didn't have any crashes or anything.
Alder finished P3.
Wow, there you go. He always brings back the goods, yeah?
Yeah, once he got from behind you, he was gone.
Oh yeah. Was that making him very cautious? No.
He was dropping, he was just racing somebody else behind you, and then once he got by them.
He got tangled in the first laps, yeah, I think.
Yeah, there's a big fiasco on lap one.
So yeah,
finished P3, started P4. You started P7, finished P6.
We avoided them pretty nicely, I think. We were lucky.
First race of the week at the track, it's going to be a little cautious.
Yeah.
You'll find your rhythm, then you'll be able to race them a little longer.
Fastest lap is 22.9 in the race, yeah? Optimal is 122.2. Right, 2 seconds away from that.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
Your best lap was 123.0?
Yeah.
Box in a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
This is definitely the place to try to find some time, but everywhere else you're fine.
Mate, thank you so much. Amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, Rob Schmedley of iRacing here in my channel. Mate. This is, you know, I wish I had at least a podium finish just to, you know, make it a little bit more special. But, thank you so much, Rai. And, you know, I'm gonna hop on the shower now. Hope I didn't take too much of your time though, yeah?
Nope, I'm gonna go start the car now. She doesn't have to be there like 15, so.
Oh, yeah. Cheers, mate. Thank you so much.
No problem, sir. Cheers.
Yeah.
Have a good day.
Yeah.
Bye. Talk to you tomorrow.
Cheers, mate.